I came to Jesus just as I was. But when I met the formula, I went away saying, he has made me glad. I don't know about y'all, but look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor the flow was stuck by the formula. But then not only do we see the flow stuck by the formula, I see the feelings that supported the facts. Because verse 29 said, come on and read it. Verse 29 said, she felt in her body that the healing of the plague was gone. And I don't know about y'all, but I serve a God that'll let you feel your blessing, feel your miracle. The Bible says, she felt in her body that she was healed of the plague. And I don't know about y'all, but notice in verse number 30, the Bible said that Jesus immediately, knowing that somebody had touched him, yes, Lord, notice that Jesus turned around and said, who touched me? Because I felt the virtue come out of my body. Yeah, but I heard the disciple said, Lord, anybody could have touched you. All these people that are out here on the road, anybody could have touched you. But I heard Jesus said, I know something about this touch, because I felt something come out of my body. I felt virtue leave my body. Yes, Lord. Well, Jesus looked around and saw that woman on the ground. Do I have a witness? Jesus looked around and said, woman, I want you to know you're not going to be called a certain woman. Look what verse 34 said. And Jesus said, daughter, yeah, I gotta stop right there, because in 25 she was called a certain woman, but in 35:4 she's called a daughter. In 25 she's called a certain woman, but in 34 she's called a daughter. In 25 she's called a certain woman, but in 34 she's called a daughter. And I don't know about y'all, but when Jesus called her daughter, he was telling her, say, woman, yeah, you're a woman of honor. I know that everybody has called you dirty and despicable, but daughter, I gotta get out of here. I believe that there's somebody that's in this house today that God is getting ready to call daughter. Welcome daughter. Come on, daughter. Can I get somebody just to stand on your feet and turn around and put your arm around somebody and say, neighbor, God is turning around. Yes, he is. I gotta leave here, But can I tell you one more thing? One day, a lady went to her job. When she got to the job, the boss man called her in the office and gave her a pink slip and said, "We don't need you no more." And as she went out the office, she started jumping. Can I get a witness? On the way home from the job that fired her, just as she got down the street, she noticed that her house had caught on fire, and she got out of the car and started jumping. Do I have a witness here? And on her way to the house and seeing her house burn, she started jumping. She got a phone call that her daughter had just been killed in a serious car accident, and she started jumping. Yes, she did. On the way to see about her daughter, she ended up having an accident herself, and she got out the car and started jumping. It was a revival at church Monday night. She jumped Monday night. She jumped Tuesday night. She jumped Friday night. She jumped Thursday night. And on that Friday night, a lady came up to her and said, "Ma'am, I don't know how you can jump fired on your job and your house burned down and your child was killed, and then you got a nerve to come to church and jump." Well, the lady said, "Said neighbor," she looked at the lady and said, "Lady, spell jump, J-U-M-P." Yeah. And the other lady looked at her and said, "What do that mean?" She said, "It means Jesus understands my problem. And every time I think about everything I'm going through, I jump. When I think about I don't have no money, I jump. When I think about everything, Jesus understands my problem." Look at your neighbor and say, "Neighbor, Jesus understands my problem." Yes, he does. Jesus, put your arms around somebody and say, "Neighbor, I'm feeling a jump coming on. I'm feeling a jump coming on. Get in the house. I'm feeling a jump coming on. I'm feeling a jump coming on." I'm feeling a jump coming on. Why don't you turn around 5 times? Give God a jump. Can you jump for your money? Can you jump for your child? Can you jump for your church? Can you jump for your own miracle? Won't he do it? Say it! Yeah! Jump 3 times and say, "Jump, jump, jump." War cry. Oh.